Hi guys, and welcome to a vlog from the Sofa of Solitude. I came up with this name yesterday and I found it so amusing I just had to use it, even if it's probably not that funny. This is not funny. It has been 2 weeks without a vlog now, and I have actually have so much to talk about at the moment, I think, that I'm really afraid this could probably become a much or a longer vlog. I try to make a list of things which I want to talk about. Don't worry if you can't read them. I can't either. So actually, what I want to talk about mostly is our plans for Christmas. As we will have a small celebration with the family at our house. My mother, my brother, and my sister coming with their spouses and one children, say one kid. I think it will be quite fun, even if my wife's sleeping out. And yeah, actually, like now on the 21st of December, usually it gets quite stressy for almost everybody. So it's the same here. We're quite stressed out, and as you can see from my relaxed posture, actually, I have a bit of a sore throat, so I hope my voice does not break during the video. Another reason to don't make it as long. So on the 21st, we will have the festivity there. Usually in Germany, on presents are on the evening of the 21st, 24th. This will all happen then. On the 25th, we will visit some other family or other family relations and travel about all the day and finally arrive here. I say my family will visit me because I have to work next week, which was primarily planned to be vacation. So now I have to work and family will go here. So we will spend 2 to 3 weeks here. And I have quite a lot of video ideas at the moment, or I hope I can come around film some of the stuff today, so that I have some content for the time, even in case my family keeps me in so much trouble that I am not able to upload as I want to. I think the more regular uploads on my channel are really a big improvement from my point of view. And I think it's a big improvement, and generally I think I get much more views, and I also won some really interesting subscribers in the last weeks. I figured out the worst thing about being a multi-purpose channel like mine is it's really hard to connect to people, because when I was doing I was only a weight loss channel, it was really easy to just search for like weight loss journey 2017, and you find quite a lot of videos from new people and people you probably could connect with. And same if you're very specific on one theme, it's really easy to connect to people. So with this multi-purpose thing I'm doing at the moment, it's very difficult. So the last three channels which I connected with are actually people who do mostly beauty stuff, which normally would not be a thing where I would investigate or would try to get connections. Actually, most of the people who I have the best connections with are from the beauty and hair and stuff corner of YouTube, where I do not have any interest. So this is quite interesting. And also point of the multi-purpose thing, this is that you it really broadens my horizon. For one thing, I learn very different stuff. So something I want to film today and I want to try is capturing the image of the cell phone. So I want to talk about some apps, talk a bit about video editing on the cell phone. These are two video projects I want to do today and post in, I don't know, in the coming weeks. I'm really looking forward because I already downloaded the app which should allow me to capture the app on the screen, something I haven't done before. And yeah, it's really a process of learning and looking into other corners, because if you just do straight vlogs, you never experience such stuff. Then this was one. Yeah, still testing the Fitbit and my Sony device here. As because of a sore throat, I did not run with boat till now. Yeah, seems to be working fine, or both show about the same amount of steps. So, but it's not exactly the same. It's always a bit different, but on different hands. And putting both on the same hand looks kind of silly. Same. It's about 500, but it's not always the same. It's just more and less. It's really not conclusive at the moment, but they are very close. It's like 500 steps on my usual 7,000. So it's not a big difference, but there is one. Yeah, also one idea I came up with. I made last days. I made some short videos with me reading histories for my kids on Instagram, not on Instagram, on WhatsApp, and I thought this would maybe be an interesting idea for YouTube as well. So I might try this, but I think if I really would go into this, it's probably a thing where I would need another channel because actually the books I'm really interested in, or which I would do, is like stuff which is in the public domain, just because I don't want to get any trouble with right holders. And so probably stuff from about 150 years ago. And I'm really interested in books like Les Miserables or War and Peace, or also Anna Karenina, if you know Tolstoy. Also Tolstoy is really interesting, Victor Hugo as well, but these are really long books. I think you could easily fill about a year of channel content just with this, and probably with daily uploads, if you don't make the videos too long. So I have no idea right now if I ever will do this, but it's a thing, idea I had, and yeah, sometimes it's good to speak out idea because then you know how silly it sounds. No? Yeah, maybe I really try this, but probably on my German channel I will read some Grimm stories, Brother Grimm's, which worked long time in my hometown, and this public domain stuff at last in German, because I think they are already dead for over 100 years. I think this is something I will try on my German channel, especially for my own kids, for them to have to watch something in case they can sleep or something. But Grimm stories are a bit grim, so not the best stuff to get sleeping. That's most. I think there are several which are not as violent or strange. But yeah, I have to read a bit more to find them, because most are quite horrific and brutal and yeah, or burning stuff. Yeah. So also I got myself another Christmas present. Because I thought it was about half the price at Amazon. So yeah, really have to look if this maybe improves my whole weight loss thing, which I kind of want to restart all the time, but haven't done yet. Yeah. So maybe what's also an unboxing or a review video, but I think it's the older version. This was why it was so cheap. Yeah. But I don't buy stuff right when it comes up, because the price, especially on electronics, drops so fast. I really don't see the point to invest the money if you get it a year or 2 years later for half the price. Maybe this changed now because I don't know if I get any success with reviewing stuff on YouTube. It's probably a financial-wise choice to do this, then I might change the opinion. So if I really would make the money for buying such a thing back from YouTube, then it would be really interesting. Also, the video has a bigger value if you bring it up earlier, né, in some kind, because as I say, if I buy the stuff which is already 2 years old and review it now, probably won't be that interesting for many people. But if I make the video now and people like me would buy it in 2 years, could still watch the video. So yeah, just some thought I'm having at the moment. So now I go and make my other videos, which I was thinking about. Yeah, hope my voice does not break. It does quite well, even with the sword. So yeah, thank you guys very much for watching, and have a nice Christmas and a happy new year if you don't see before. I'm not sure if I manage the vlog next week. that I will make some videos, put them up, and keep you entertained in the meanwhile. So, thank you much for watching. Till next year. Bye bye.